And now let's see how sailors are being made according to plan. We're at a naval reservist base near the Cape, where in the almost perpetual sunshine, young men of empire are being trained to defend it on the high seas. On their fine parade ground, splendid types of recruits do it by numbers in double quick time. The constant need for manpower brings a steady stream of captains to be for really intensive training. A skilled instructor makes the mysteries of navigation as plain as a suet pudding. And very soon every man Jack is a first-rate flag wagger. Trust a sailor man to know the ropes. Can he not? Yes, he can not. The South African Navy has already given a glorious account of itself. And these youngsters have high traditions to live up to. But they'll do it, never fear. South African girlhood